Good morning. Today is 9/11, September 11. Soyuz had just landed, and I'm just going to let the camera do the talking and have you take in the scene here. Just a lot of excitement, a lot of helicopters in the air, and the Soyuz was way, way off course. And the folks that I'm here with. Unbelievable number of choppers. This is the parachute that that she came on, and here are the cables. They are waiting to extract the astronauts and cosmonauts. And of course, there is an American astronaut, and then there are two Russian cosmonauts. And it takes a while for them to extract them from the capsule. And. Yeah.